coming live from the KPH, where you can feel mighty real if you come down here anytime, night or day. Well, actually, during pub opening hours. And now we are about to film. Jack, can you come over here, man? Because we've only got one mic this week. Am I up loud enough, Greg? Yeah. Hey, Jack, say hello to everyone, particularly those in the pub.
How's it going, guys? You right?
How is it going, guys?
How's it going, lads and ladies?
So, Jack, you're playing here tonight with the Black Rhino Band. Tell us a little bit about them.
It's an amalgamation of me and my brothers. We've got two separate bands in North London, and we just sort of get the best bits of mine and his, bring them together and just have a big soiree, really.
Yeah, mate, because you're in West London. We don't want any of that rubbish North London stuff. We only want the best of North London down here.
Just old school 70s inspired music, funk, soul, like psychedelic, blues, bit of mashup, bit of tribal, bit of African.
And Jack, I mean, you are also helping out here with Sophie and the lovely Irish boys. How did you end up at the KPH? Is it a sorry story?
It's a lifetime ambition, really. I think I've come full circle in my life. I feel like I'm ready to take on the challenge, blah, blah, blah.
Yeah, and that's what we're all about in West London, blah, blah, blah.